Welcome back to another episode of AOTC. It's your boy Ruben, and on today's video, we are going to be doing a full review to Armaf Craze. Let's get right into it. So Craze by Armaf is an amber fougere fragrance for men. The top notes for this fragrance are heliotrope, bergamot, and cumin. The middle notes are bitter almond, lavender, jasmine, and sage. The base notes are vanilla, amber, and sandalwood. I got this fragrance from the Amazon app for no more than $30. And even though this fragrance is not one of my favorites, I would definitely recommend it for casual days. If you're somewhat of a casual guy, if you're more chill, more relaxed, but you still like to get some attraction from the ladies. My wife actually says that this reminds her of a very casual man, but still has his ways with the lady. Somewhat of a player. Even though this is not the fragrance for me, I do love fougere fragrances, but there's something about the almond note that doesn't really resonate with me. Even though that is the case, I will still recommend this to you guys. This starts off very fresh, very barbershop-like. That almond note is definitely there. It makes it somewhat classy. But this overall is a very chill, a very relaxed fragrance. And I can't find myself to really be relaxed in almost any time of the day, only probably like in the morning. If you're looking for something to rock casually, maybe to do some grocery shopping, to run some errands, probably go to the barbershop, just a relaxed day, then go ahead and get yourself this one. You could use this any season, any weather, any type of day, morning, night, middle of the day. Put a couple sprays when you're about to go take a nap. Very super casual fragrance. There's not a lot to this, but it definitely is appealing. It definitely is pleasing. On the dry down, you start to get more of that sandalwood slash almond vibe. Any age range can rock this as well. Remember guys that I am doing a giveaway at 500 subscribers and at 1K subscribers. I'll leave my actual Instagram down here. There's been a change with my Instagram name and I had to delete one page and open up another. I am very close to getting verified. But like always, stay healthy, get rich, and smell amazing while doing it. I'll see you next time. Love you. Peace. Yeah, I seen it all, that little sin no longer excite me. Does it in my flow with lava, but my necklace icy. Pay the cost to be the boss, so great is what the price be. Then I go my IG pick.